After transformation, after selection of RDNA, so we go for the biotechnological product production. So that is recombinant protein or recombinant enzymes, recombinant inorganic acids production. How it is going on means, so the formed RDNA is incorporated into the bacterium host cells. The host cells are multiplied in the presence of culture media. So the culture growths are used for the large scale production. So the result, the fruitful result may not get in small scale productions, but when you come to the large scale productions, we get the fruitful results. So how we obtain the foreign products means by using of the bioreactors. So the bioreactor are the fermentated reactors. There the procedures are, the processes is going on. There generally the biotechnologically commercial scale wise, the staging type of bioreactors are used. So these bioreactors 100 liters, so the capacity of the bioreactors 100 liters to 1000 liters maybe. Okay, so here controlled condition. The controlled condition and also sterile conditions are provided for the getting of foreign proteins or foreign products, foreign products. So you see here it is a bioreactor, that is the stirring type of the bioreactor. Here mechanical stirrer is here. So the culture growth is present inside of the bioreactor. The cultures are, it means bacterial cultures are present inside of the bioreactor. So there the mechanical stirrer, while it is stirring, the stirring provides the healthy aeration. So it allows to the better aeration and also even mixing, and the fermentation is going on here. So here the pH control is observed continuously, and foam breaker also here, and sterile air is released here. So this stirrer type of the bioreactor is very helpful for the production of foreign product. So the foreign products, it means after complete of biosynthetic stage, so before going to the marketing, so there is between a again processing. So the processing taken between the biosynthesis, the synthesis is done in the bioreactors, but after synthesis the isolation of the product also most important. The isolated product is gone to the processing before the marketing. What is processing here? So the processing means here, ready to marketing means after separation,